Hello everybody, my name is Wilson. I'm a resident of Strathcona Neighborhood. I'm also a member of Strathcona Resident Association. Right next to Chinatown, I walk by Chinatown every day. In the past few years, I witnessed the change of Chinatown. And Vancouver is one of the best cities for living in the world. And Vancouver Chinatown is the second largest Chinatown in North America. And I don't think nobody wants to lose the status of one of the best cities in the world. And we also don't want to see losing the Chinatown in the second largest in the place. But the reality is, every day or every month, and we see the change in the storefront. And this is walkable economic community. It's just changing. And I've seen the stores closing up, the groceries are disappearing, and the seniors are telling me like that they have a hard time to meet their daily shopping needs. And this walkable economy is slowly walking away. So I just want to stress that in this economic strategy, and there's an urgency if we were to retain and attract more local sharing business, which is cultural appropriation. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Lin. You do not have